We're not here to disrupt people's viewing of the paintings at all, but just to highlight the fact that the National Gallery is privatising 400 out of 600 staff, and that this is a disgrace. Not only that, but they have suspended and sacked the lead rep on a trumped-up charge.
No way! National Gallery!
National Gallery!
Here to stay!
Victimisation!
No way!
National Gallery!
Here to stay!
Reinstate!
Candy Udwin!
Reinstate!
Candy Udwin!
Reinstate!
Candy Udwin!
Reinstate!
Candy Udwin!
Privatisation!
No way!
National Gallery!
Here to stay!
Privatisation!
No way!
National Gallery!
Here to stay!
Sir Nicholas Penny, the outgoing director at the National Gallery, says it's a bad idea. Even the director thinks it's a bad idea, but still the management at the National Gallery want to go ahead. So we're here to say two very simple things. No to privatisation at the National Gallery and reinstate Candy Udwin.
No way!
Candy Udwin!
Here to stay!
Victimisation!
No way!
Candy Udwin!
Here to stay! No way! Here to stay! No way! Here to stay!